front. Moves into the slot. And they score.
When you're in tight on the goaltender, you want to have patience and composure with the puck. You want to slide the goaltender out of position and put it by into the open net.